Let's catch up now with the Mr. Min.